four guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch. You ain't Miss Thang. You can't tell me shit about who I am.
I'm just here to do a job. My God. People in this...
Nico Bellic. We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dmitry. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who has so many enemies. You robbed Bulgarin. You killed Mikhail. You know no more of loyalty than I do.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you, Nico. I have burnt you and your cousin out of Hove Beach. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
Dmitry, you are a fucking bitch, and I can't wait to kill you. Since we're over here by Brucey, let's go. Am I close to the gun store? Actually, I'm gonna hit up this gun store real quick. Give me some armor, some ammo. And I will see you guys when I get to Brucey. Alright, so I didn't get any ammo or armor because I guess you can't go there at a certain time of the day. I don't really know. That's new to me.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Damn, they had laptops back then?
Taxi!
I don't know why I'm acting like this game is based in like the 90s or some shit. This game came out in like 2008.
Hit me! Come on!
This dude is ripped. Ooh!
Nico, you wanna go on a date? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's not a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead he said he's gonna have me kill that bitch. Hi-ya!
What the fuck is wrong
Brucey,
with this guy?
You got to chill, for real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but...
He's a serious cock hound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. We'll pay heavily for this.
What the...
Okay. And Roman, the cousin, you're a dick.
Literally.
Nikki!
Nikki!
Go to the internet cafe. Why can't we just use the fucking laptop? Why do I have to go through this, like... Oh, man. Yo, I like this car. I wouldn't keep this. Oh, this thing is sick.
In 10 yards, turn left.
All right, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard animal, man. Eat him alive, okay?
I'm gonna eat him. Well, technically, I can't really eat him. I mean, actually, no, that's not true. I can eat a part of him, or I could suck him. Well, I got emails. Let's check some of these. Penis. I don't know what the fuck any of that is. Roman. But. Is this his mom? Oh yeah, it is his mom. Okay. Oh, I got another email? From who? Oh, these are the cars and stuff he wants you to steal. We're not doing that. Alright. Okay. Mel. French Tom. Date. French Tom. Okay. So I guess I'll just go to the apartment. Oh, that's too far of a fucking drive.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word. Give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was getting my flow on, man. I ain't rap for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went
Don't
commercial.
Kill him?
Like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo,
like
if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
Well, I'm that
whatever,
up.
Man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo. That's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
I need a car. La, 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 la. Should we take the fucking bank truck? And go run up on some people? Roll up? Okay. Let's go. Oh shit! Dude, there's so many bank trucks. Can we steal money from those? Alright, we're gonna shoot the guy in a car first. Move! Really? Okay. Move the fuck out the way! What are you doing? They're gonna hit me once I start shooting, dude, if they don't- Oh my god. Alright, I wanna go right here. Oh, I wanna shoot the guy in the truck! The car! Oh my god, this fucking auto-aim bullshit. Goddamn game. Christ, dude. I can't believe that shit.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid, but that's okay.
Oh, I think I remember now.
I'll call you when I get more work.
I think he just doesn't pay you. And then you do maybe like another mission for him, but like, hey, where's my money? I think you have to kill him. Because he's full of shit. All right, let's go to the apartment. Let's save. And then let's go finish up that mission with Brucey. going on a date with, what was his name, French Tom or some shit? All right. Wait a second. I just figure out an Easter egg or something? Like, nah, probably not. I'm tripping. I was gonna say, like, maybe, like, if you guys remember, his name is Louise, right? From Gay Tony, right? His fit's kind of similar to that. Like, maybe that was, like, an Easter egg or something. But I'm probably just, like, overthinking it. But I don't know.
Hey, Nico. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment
Ooh?
On San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
That Elizabeth, I know who that is, and man, I hate what happens to her. She's like one of the coolest characters in the game, in my opinion.
Hey, where you
we
going,
need to
man?
Go to Oneida
we'll do that
Avenue.
In another video. We're gonna go finish up this shit for Brucey, and then we're gonna go
here we are,
go on
man.
This fucking
end
date.
Of the line.
I love going on dates. $31. Good lord. I got 10 grand though. That ain't bad. So wait, do I go back on the website and see if he messages me? Wait, and see if he messages me? Or is it my emails? Dog, why is his? I want to get the mission done like now. Damn, now I gotta get all the way back over across the map. Brucey.
Nicky, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie? My balls are golden. Okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. Need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Appreciate you, Brucey. I just don't understand why.
Don't try anything you might regret.
Don't do it!
I don't know. I went home, I slept for a bit, and I didn't get anything. So maybe, I guess, you just gotta wait for, like, a text from one of them to go tell me to go check it. But until then, do I wanna go see her? Nah, I don't wanna go see her yet. I think. We're gonna go back to the. Alright, now I should be able to go and see. Let's go on a date with my babe.
Yay! It's good to see you again.
It's good to
yeah,
see your cute
to
ass
you.
Too.
It's Nico.
I would jump
way.
Over that counter and bring you over and, you know, tap that ass a little bit, but. Alright, let's see. Yes! I'm usually around 8. Okay. I know the place. I'll see you there. Bet. So. 8 o'clock Wednesday. Wait. Isn't it like here?
Come back soon, Nico.
Me. Shit. Wait. What? Meet French Tom. It's here, right? Yeah, okay. Going to date with a boyfriend. Let me stop saying it like that. I sound kind of fruity myself. And I be getting all the bitches. I don't be getting no bitches. I just be chilling. Where is he at? Is this him? Hey!
Hey! Are you my date? Thank God!
Dude, my guy's funny.
You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and Maisonette 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell. The loser. If there is one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch. You ain't Miss Thang. You can't tell me shit about who I am.
I'm just here to do a job.
God,
people in this world need to work. And my work is
getting rid
of you.
Yo, this shit is so accurate to how...
I wouldn't fuck a scummy immigrant like you anyway!
Wait, where are you going? Oh my god. Bitch. That's for not fucking me. Cause I would've told them cheeks up. Let me stop. Oh my god, but nah though, I didn't... It's so weird when you come back and play shit that you played before. Like, you notice so many things.
How was your date, bro?
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't
literally
think we'll be seeing anyone.
Mickey, you're an asshole. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freaks, you know? I'd be getting involved in some of that internet same shit, but I only date models, you know? Or VIPs, who could be models. Not many of them online, yeah? Catch you later, big guy. Later.
Yeah, but like I didn't know he mentioned Gay Tony. That's crazy. And he is broke. That's fucking wow.
Dog, hey, where you going, man?
Today was pretty much hinty to all of this, like from the jump.
Here we are, man.
That's crazy. But I'm gonna go ahead and save and go ahead and end this video. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Like the video, also hit that notification bell, and also go follow me on Twitch at BombsTGE and hit that follow button and hit the notification bell on Twitch so you can get notified when I go live. But thanks for watching. See you guys in another video.